Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be continuing our series of Far Cry 5. And make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe if you guys want more of this. You guys know what to do, and yeah, let's continue. Party, yes or no? So how was you guys' day so far? How was you guys' evenings? Like I told you guys in yesterday's video, or last night's technically, I was gonna put up two videos today, but I was caught up in some stuff today, so I'm gonna put one video up today, maybe two, who knows? But yeah, we'll see. So we gotta buy some ammo. Nice, okay, items. Let's see what kind of items we got. Alright. Salute. What? Alright. What kind of cars do we have? Oh boy, a van. Ooh. Let's take this one out for a spin. Alright, so what are we gonna do is we're gonna go. What kind of missions do we have? Whitetail Mountains, Herbane River. Alright, we're gonna go to Jerome. We're gonna get the mission.
Come here, deputy. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Alright. Nice. Alright, let's go. Let's go to that. So, hopefully you guys make this, a good series, because, I really wanna do this as a career, so please. Let's go. Got back on the main road. All right. Cool outpost. I'm good. We'll do some of those after. I'm just trying to focus on the main story. You know. Nice. Sure I am. There's a road up here that I can turn on. Okay, where's the I did this totally wrong. They killed the hostages. I didn't approach it that badly, did I? Dang. That sucks.
Old man Redler's a genuine
warrior. That was an accident.
Even at his age.
I got it now.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's Pig Farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You got to attack quietly. It's their best chance of survival.
Alright, we're going to do this good this time, okay? We're going to do it this good this time.
Thank you. had it.
We're gonna take out John Drugen first, and when we take out John Drugen, we're gonna go to this Faith's region, and then after that, we're gonna save the soldier for last. That mission. You have to go back. I mean, over time, we're gonna complete that mission, because you just save people in random, you know. So over time, we're gonna complete it. So it's not like we're not gonna complete that mission. Some love. I really went all the way over here, did I? That's tough. I killed her! No! I killed her! That is so messed up, bro.
I am doing bad on this playthrough today. I'm sorry.
No! That is so unlucky.
You may want to reconsider what you purchase. Rates of obesity are continuing to rise, though at a slower rate than most of the rest of the country. If we can improve on that trend, it'll go a long way to improving health in our state.
Got any stuff done in this video, but you know what, it's all good, because this next video we're gonna do, it's all good.
Take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over, and give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
All right, let's go. Let's do it. Sorry, I'm not that much talkative. I just would rather you guys just... I'd rather you guys just, like, just pay attention to the game and, like, don't listen to my annoying voice, you know? there's another person here. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, we gotta go. Hostage? I didn't even see that. Was that a hostage?